Yeah, it was a pace to that second quarter, and really the activity on the defensive end. You know, I thought Aaron Holiday, you know, really played a good game. I thought Jakar was really active, you know, guarding multiple positions out there. You know, TJ McConnell will push that pace. So, you know, it was just, you know, Jeremy Lamb was in there and Keelan was in there. I thought that group did a good job of creating some separation in that game just by their activity and the number of stops that they had. And it turned into easy baskets for us.
Yeah, Nate, first start of the season for Goga. I know maybe a silver lining and not having Miles and Domas is getting to get him some extended minutes. Did you have anything you wanted to see from him? I know he had a career high today.
Yeah, you know, I talked to him before the game about running the floor and being a great rebounder, protecting the rim. You know, he had his hands full tonight with Towns there, you know, and guarding a number of different things. He got into a little bit of, you know, foul trouble there where he played a little careful there for a minute, but I'm proud of him. You know, Goga he's hung in there all year and he's gone from not playing to 10 minutes a game to 14 minutes to, you know, the start tonight. So he's learning every day. He's getting better every day and it's good for him and his teammates like him out there.